Exploiting our internal strife, the Allies have begun moving ships up the Volga. We have word that a group of heavy cruisers is about to move through this passage near Volgograd. Destroy the entire formation before it can reach our factories upriver. Welcome back to Command & Conquer.
Yes, sir. Waiting order. Affirmative.
Red Dust, and welcome to the next mission for the Soviets. So let's see that we got a helicopter here, isn't that nice? See that we built another one of you here, and then maybe a bunch of tanks. So as you can see, we don't have a construction yard. We do have... Actually, how about you? Yeah, so we have to see how we defend ourselves here best.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Waiting order.
Let's build a bunch of you folks here.
Waiting order.
Also one more of you, please. Yeah, so this is the, well, Volgograd or St. Petersburg map, depending on how you look at it. Spy plane already, nice. Let's just spy here. There we go. Let's build one or two of you here first. Then a bunch more of you. Of course, there's a gap generator, so we didn't really get to see much here. Did we? But that's okay. We would like to have you hang around here, please. Maybe even another one of you here. Also a bunch of you guys, please. You'll be useful later. There we go.
Unit ready. Training. Spy plane ready. Unit ready.
Don't know why I built three of you there, but never mind. Let's maybe see what we have here. So you do start with a base here, that's the compensation for not having. Okay, there we go. Should probably come down here before you all die. Of course we lost our Tesla coil there. Ooh, that is not so hot. Why did you all drive all the way down there? Well, never mind. Well, that wasn't so hot, but we can live with that. You repair yourselves, please. Let's get more of you. We'll have to move out against the Allies here soon. Because other options here are limited. Paratroopers, do we want those in any way, shape or form right now? Maybe not. Let's see, I mean, I guess we could just summon them, so we have additional guys here.
Ready. Reinforcements have arrived. Unit ready. Building.
Reporting. Affirmative.
But we'll see about that. There we go. It's another gap generator, of course. You guys have been healed. Good, 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 good.
Yes, sir.
And then let's just build these guys here until we run out of money. It's going to be the case in the near future. Not right now, but... We'll see about that.
Unit ready. Building.
Yes, sir. Acknowledge. Yes, sir.
At least we've got a fairly easy way of healing our troops here.
Yes,
we're already set up. And we can take the Allied construction yard, so it's definitely an option that's on the table here.
Ready. Building.
But yeah, first we need more of you here.
Yes,
okay, great. They're gonna try to kill our other Tesla coil here. Don't want that, thank you very much.
Unit ready.
Affirmative.
Are you too slow? That wasn't super bad, but now our Tesla coil here is also exposed. Yeah, there we go. Good, good, good. Still building these guys here. I think I want a bunch more of you here. Hey, that was a very nice precision shot here on this. Yep. So here's that construction yard, which we can blow up, but do we want that? Maybe not, we'll see about that.
Unit ready.
In any case, not quite sure why I repaired those guys, it wasn't particularly necessary, was it? In any case, we're still gonna build up our army here. You can stay here as meat shields. You good enough for that?
Unit ready.
Yes, sir.
Acknowledged.
And then let's see. Did we also drop you here?
Reinforcements have arrived. Spy plane ready. Unit ready.
There we go. Badger bombers just checking by.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
We still want more of you. In fact, we kind of want you until we run out of guys here. This area is going to become more useful or more important later.
Waiting order. Affirmative.
For now, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we've got 18 heavy tanks. That's decent, but we probably want a couple more. We're also on a time limit here, so you don't lose when the time expires, but the Allied Navy is going to pop up when that happens.
Unit ready.
Still something to take into account here. Let's see whether we can hunt their harvester, even though it might be harvesting down there. We'll see. I guess you're ready soon. What plane is actually... What plane is a spy plane? So is it a MiG as well, or is that a different model? I mean, MiG can mean a lot. There's not just one MiG. So there's like 100 or so. Man, you really hate Tesla calls, don't you? I mean, I hate Tesla calls if I was an Allied tank, so that's not too surprising. Okay, that wasn't super bad. So let's see what we can do here. Whether we can find their harvesters, maybe, or all miners. Okay. Those guys are hanging out here, that's fine. Okay. It's time to kill you. You know what, I'm getting tired of your shenanigans here. Hey, you know what, I don't think I want this tank factory here anymore. There are lots of guys here being blown up, that happens. That blew you here up. So they should at least be crippled after this, even if... Let's kill this guy here. Not quite sure where you're going, but never mind. Could capture that, but who needs Allied tanks anyway? Okay. No more gap generators. We could capture that one actually, but it's not really necessary. It's just a gap generator. Okay, let's get rid of you here. Probably gonna blow up at least one more tank here, but we can live with that. There we go. Okay. Then, first, actually, you know what? Let's see whether they can capture you here. Can you get in here? Actually, just one of you. There we go. Then let's... I guess we could build a bunch of you here. We need you sooner or later anyway. Let's build two MiGs here too. And a bunch more of you. So then you guys are going to take over this construction yard here.
Unit ready. Building. Unit prepared.
Unit
ready.
Oh, you're still here. That's okay.
New construction options.
And I guess we may as well.
Building.
Let's build one of you here.
Yes, affirmative.
Prepared. Unit ready.
You actually came out of that structure, nice.
Construction complete. Unit prepared.
Still no spy satellite.
Yes,
I wonder what the deal with that is, but never mind.
Unit prepared.
We'll get to that. Oh, we can build another one of you here. So we have to be careful with our... No, we have insufficient funds, okay. Well, never mind. I guess we don't need you anymore. Careful here. Yeah, you can go down here now. We should probably take over... this refinery here for easier harvesting. There we go. And you can please kill this guy here, also for easier harvesting. Oh great, there's boats there. Don't need boats here right now. There we go. And boom, there we go. Okay, you go back repairing yourself here. Let's see just how much boat we have here.
Yes, sir,
just summon those submarines here. Fair amount of boat. Not sure whether I like that. So we should probably try to kill that. Let's see. You can maybe come down here.
Yes, sir.
Unit prepared.
There we go.
Preparing.
You should definitely have us down here.
Funds. Unit ready. Preparing.
Yes, sir.
There we go.
Yes, sir.
You can maybe become one group here.
Prepared. Preparing.
Let's see.
Yes, sir.
How much damage do we actually do against a single boat here? Yeah, in the campaign, the allied ships are somewhat safe because there's an attack called attack ships, but it's never used. I think because it just doesn't work properly. So you come down here, you're going to destroy that. Oh, you're destroying stuff here, whatever. You're going to get yourself killed sooner or later. Yeah, let's see whether I can blow that up at one point. Any? Yeah, you run into my base defenses there. We'll see what you have from there. But maybe we shouldn't do that. Maybe we should start blowing more stuff up here. Well, anyway. We could also equip build an allied barracks. Ooh, valuable minerals. Yes, please. I guess you could destroy their destroyers here. No, that's exactly what I wanted to avoid. Oh wow, you almost all missed it. Okay. Okay, there we go. Anyway. Oh yeah, that's not my structure, but that's why I can't build there. Yeah, you'll get yourself killed sooner or later, so can you please just attack? No, what are you doing? Can you really not attack this guy here from here? There we go, that's better. Oh, it's always the same with you. You just can't drive into range. Spy. Yes, please. Yeah, you just blow these guys up then. That's good enough for me. That didn't get us too much, but whatever. So we're going to blow up their... their barracks. So reinforcements have arrived, but also for the allies. So we are going to deploy our stuff here. Thankfully, we now have access to construction yards. So we have fairly decent build speed here. So you just come down here. You can kill more of these folks here. That's a nice group of ships you have. That would be a shame if something happened to them. Let's see. You know what? Let's be patient here. One of you can do that. Let's make that our primary weapons factory. Let's build you here. Let's build one of these guys here as a distraction. And there we go. Then let's also get another ore refinery. Yes, please. Yeah, should get a bunch of you here going. You here can please... I guess you could blow up a couple more of these ships here. So the allies here are building up their base. Getting the AI to properly build up bases is always a bit tricky. 40 minutes remaining before the allied navy shows up. I mean, now we can also... You can have us down here. There's enough space there. But you need to destroy that base too. There we go. Good, good, good. So you come a little bit closer. They should do it. You just spy here.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir. Acknowledge. Affirmative.
And then let's maybe build more of you here. Yeah, I might just go for... I could just go full Air Force here, because I usually don't do that, but how about we do that this time?
Construction complete.
So you are damaged, that's okay. Why am I building a turret here? I don't really need that. Not insufficient funds, but that's okay. You can maybe move... should you move up here? There's a bunch of ships there, that's okay. We are just building you here. Don't know why I made that my primary building, but never mind. Okay. Yeah, you destroy that base defense. I don't really care about that all that much. I do care about destroying you here. Goodbye. Let's maybe get a repair. Don't want to build that down here. I want to build that here if I can. Let's build a... okay. What the hell do you think you're doing there? Well, anyway.
Construction complete.
Affirmative.
Should probably use the spy plane here. That might be useful. Ah, that happens. I have a spare one of you anyway. Or do I? Actually, I don't.
Building.
Never mind, I do have now.
Unit ready.
There we go.
Reporting.
You come on here.
Repairing. Unit prepared.
Maybe one more of you. Okay, you need quite a lot of these guys here before... before we're good, but that's acceptable. These are just... they're a bit inconvenient to handle, the planes, but they're still nice to have. Also, they're so brittle that it's easy to heal them. So let's see how many more ships we have here. What was that? I don't know, but never mind. Anyway, how about you blow up whatever they have left here? You kill that guy, and let's see what else we can spy here. And if we have that much spare money, we can get some more submarines. And we could also get some guys on the other side here. Good, good, good.
Unit ready.
How much anti-air do they have here? Well, let's find out.
Building.
The answer is not enough. Nice, nice. Okay. Let's get one more of you. Let's see how many of you are left.
Yes,
not that many. That's the power of allied anti-air. No, allied anti-air is absolutely nasty. So what we want to do is block this passage here. And you can please blow up this radar here. Let's see, how much more spying do we need to do? Is it an attack? Well, I guess that was you here, that's fine. Okay, so let's just block this passage here completely. There we go, that should do it. Here, same. Even though we might still need like one or two more here. Just to be on the safe side, and we might also get ourselves attacked here. That's another thing. It's quite a lot of you, actually. Just hang out there. How about we don't do that? We're gonna get some more of you folks here. You just wait here.
Unit ready. Building. Unit ready.
Okay, you come over here. I mean, we do have the money for more planes here, so it's not that big of an issue. We could also... oh yeah, there's definitely more anti-air here. Should we even bother with this base here? I'm not so sure. I don't think we really need that. Oh, here's a... yeah, not whatever. Anyway, you come over here, so you can kill one of these, and then the rest are easy prey for... oh snap, this guy did not like that. Yeah. Then let's get even... I guess we're gonna get even more... Let's get one of these here going. You're not that badly damaged, so we're just gonna kill you... gonna kill you like this.
New construction options. Building.
Let's get some destroyers as well, and some of you here. Oh, can only build one naval unit at a time, that's fine. Even if they're from technically different structures, I suppose.
Unit ready.
Nevertheless, we're going to build a couple more of you here as well.
Yes, sir.
Do you still have munition left? You do. Okay, so we're almost done here. Nice, 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 nice. Good, 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 good. We can blow up this base here, but it's not that necessary. But we would like to have you repaired and maybe one more of you. There we go. And of course, having airstrips still increases your build speed, so after you have a couple of those or like helicopter pads, then you have crazy build speed. There we go. Let's see that we get maybe one more of you. There we go. Otherwise, I think we're largely fine. Didn't even need that many heavy tanks, but you never know. Let's already build a bunch of you here, because I want you on standby. Oh, now you already pop up here. Well, didn't foresee that, but that's fine. Oh yeah, you're here. Now we have the Soviet cruisers here, because the Soviet Union didn't have any boats, like no boats whatsoever. There's just none. Whatsoever. You just hang out here. I guess you can stay here. So we're really low on money here. But that's okay. We've got plenty here. I think all by large just the allies are done here. Yeah, we might have actually have killed them before they built their arms factory, which is not good for them. Oh, hello. Actually, we did not. It's a lot of light vehicles you have there. Plus, you're rather annoying. Gap generator. Can you come over here? You kill this guy here. I didn't like that, did you? Well, what can you do? Yeah, it's actually more guys than I thought. It's more guys than I thought. It's okay. To us, we don't even need the other base there. That one's optional. Someone kill this gap generator here because it's giving me seizures. Okay, and you can't replace that. Insufficient funds is fine. Just blow you here up. Then we're almost done here. Good, 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 good. I think the AI guns were already offline. That's good for me. There's the Allied Navy. But they'll never get through here. How did all of you not manage to kill that one? Whatever. Never mind. Seriously, how did you not manage to kill that one? I guess it was moving, but I mean, come on. Never mind. Kill it now, please. Yeah, maybe that wasn't the best strategy, but you know what? Can't have everything. It's fine. We'll deal with these guys here. Oh, they just go through here. That is not good. But you go through here, but you're not going to succeed. This should be too busy to just drive through. Okay, you try to kill these guys here. That should be possible. Someone please kill this guy here. You come through here, you kill this guy here, please, because everybody else is too busy, and you murder this guy here. Then we should be okay. Oh, you're still alive. That's fine. got enough firepower to murderize you, hopefully. We should have gone with helicopters. There we go.
Mission accomplished.
Yeah, killing that navy turned out to be a little bit more difficult than I thought. Also, in case you're wondering why the navy isn't, that doesn't have England's green color, that's because in the remaster, France, England, and Greece all are just blue, just Greek blue. No matter whom you play, unless you play the Soviets, then they have the proper colors, and likewise, Ukraine and the USSR are both just red. If you play as the allies. In any case, thanks for watching. I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.